need to locate the key.
Flooded. Hey Marvin, the front of the cell is fucked, mate. There's another way in. What's this then? This must be the way in. Right. I'm inside, Hardy, but it's not safe. I have to secure it. For the screening room.
Thanks for the update. Over.
from Henderson, are you?
No. I'm leading a group of survivors and we need a safe place to hide.
There's more than enough room for everyone. That won't be a problem. There are security shutters at the front. The rear shutter hasn't been used in ages. Thank you again. If it wasn't for you, I'd be dead. The shutters? Good. Now it's safe for the other. A hostel in town was turned into a kind of field hospital. You might want...
Cinema's secure. I also found another survivor.
Did you hear that? We're going to be all right. We are on our way.
Thanks again for rescuing me. I thought for sure I wouldn't survive. It looks like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is hopeless. Where will we go? They're already there.
Well, at least we have a roof over our heads here.
When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything I own is in this theater. I couldn't bear to leave it behind. But now, after all that's happened, I'd like to go with you.
You're welcome to come, but no promises. We're all in the same boat here, and as far as I can tell, this son of a bitch is sinking.
Any luck contacting the base?
No. Maybe their radio's down.
What the hell happened here?
The disease spread so quickly, the army created a quarantine zone. They said they had it under control.
But they did. From the outside, the base looks intact. As I said, Commander Briggs is a friend of mine. This base is our only chance for rescue. We must get in there.
I wouldn't. The military abandoned this town and everyone in it. They locked themselves in that base. Anyone who approached, anyone seeking shelter, was shot. After a while, people stopped trying.
Bloody heroes, eh?
Jesus.
Look, they must have thought those citizens were infected. Otherwise, they would never have done something like
that. Sure it would. Just like they did in Benoit, just like New Orleans. Man, that's just how it works.
Is Harlow here?
I thought she was with you.
Who saw her last?
I thought we ran like crazy. I thought she was with us.
Fuck! You left her behind, just like you'd leave us all.
Jesus Christ, woman. Get a grip.
Or what? You gonna hit her? Chima is right. All you immunes are getting a little crazy.
How?
What the hell are you saying?
You don't trust us now? Well, maybe we don't fucking trust you.
Everybody, just calm down.
It's the chemicals, the mutagens. Look at them. They can barely control themselves.
Come on, people. We've gone too far to give up now. Stay here while you check the base. If the guards make trouble, I'll talk to them on the radio. It's the only way we're getting out of this alive. Do your job. We're leaving no one behind.
We should check out the rest of the town. See if there's any way out of here that don't involve that motherfucking military base.
Hey, I told you this place was perfect, didn't I? And thank you for saving Jacqueline. I wish we could get to the docks, but the entire shore is jammed up. I guess the military base is our only choice.
What the fuck happened to Harlow? That woman got some explaining to do.
Please, come here. I've looked out.
I left some things in her lap.
Right. I'll go find the military base.
The base's defensive grid and alarm system are probably active. If that's the case, you'll need to blow the gate and proceed inside. If any of the soldiers try any shit, tell them that I sent you. Like I said before, the commander...
Yeah.
Godspeed.
We should resupply. Make sure we have it.
Fucking bastard activated an alarm!
There must be a heat sensor through the gate before it does detect the zombies. There's no time to find the obstacle. The fucking town shows up.
Mines!
Thank you.
die, mate.
That's that. Not very subtle, but at least it's quiet. I'll have to find something that'll blow up this gate. Good. Explosives. Found some C4.
Good. Now head for the main base and keep me apprised of the situation.
What the fuck? I need to get out of here.
That takes care of the gate. I'm going in.
Keep your eyes open and watch where you step. Try to find the interior of the base as the last line of defense. That's what I'd do.
Copy that.
Get in the hang of this.
Inside the base, Colonel, but the lights are dead. Looks like the power's out.
Shit. All right, listen. There should be a second generator down in the basement. See if you can get it running.
No, we're too late, Colonel. Looks like everyone's dead.
Fuck. All right. We can make it through this. Get the power back up and running. If the transmitter still works, we can use it to radio for help.
Generator's back on, Colonel.
Okay, head to the comp station. It's on the top floor. Just take the stairs up. Let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
To the comm station. Any ideas?
Good. Fire's out. bastards.
I'm in the comm station, Colonel. Keep your fingers crossed that the transmitter still works.
Copy that. Let me know what happened.
Briggs? Is this Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Lieutenant Colonel Sam Hardy sent me. I'm in Henderson with a handful of survivors and we're trying to get the hell off this island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the hell is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Benoit, now Cal and I.
Benoit? How do you know about Benoit? You say Hardy sent you? Wait a second. You're one of the immune. I meant you on the ship. Remember me, Serpo?
Serpo? The fuckwit who left us on the ship?
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Right. And as soon as you find it, you're gonna nuke the bloody island.
Oh, mate, you must be pumped thinkers.
Where the hell did you hear that? Nuke the island. Did Hardy tell you that? Because if he did, that's bullshit.
So everyone's lying? Is that right?
Hold on a second.
What? Harlo? Are you positive? Okay, get her. Do it. Just don't let her get away.
Sorry about that. Time's running short. I'm sending you a chopper. What's your location?
Old Town Cinema.
Watch yourself with Hardy. The man cannot be trusted. That chopper's on its way.
Colonel, you there? Guess who I just talked to? You know, I don't know who to trust. Not anymore, anyway. I'll see you soon.
It's the military base. It looks all right, but I don't trust anyone or anything. Especially here.
like something else.
With me again, I'm gonna...
I trusted you, Colonel, and you violated that trust.
I had to get you to move, all of you, and the threat of a nuke was the only way.
You should have leveled with me, with all of us.
I'm not trying to make fucking friends, right? I'm trying to get us off, and I'll be damned if I let everyone else die, understand?
Christ, you never stop scheming, do you? How are we going to take over that chopper when it doesn't even know where the hell we are?
Getting their attention is the easy part. We just need to burn something on the roof. Something that pumps out a lot of smoke.
Now, simple. We burn the movies being stored here. They're small and flammable as...
It's a good idea. Especially since it means we won't... But you'll have to convince Jacqueline to...
Agreed.
We only need a hand. Get those reels to the roof as soon as... Tell me when you're ready. I'll meet you up there.
Jacqueline, I need to ask a favor. A rescue chopper's on its way and we need to...
Can't be serious. Can't we just collect some...
Look, it's our only option, and we're running out of time. We can't miss that chopper.
You're right. Of course. I'm sorry. I keep thinking...
Thank you, Jacqueline.
So sad, isn't it? That the first casualty is always to survive, we always have to destroy the things we love the most.
Hi, come here.
Isn't it? That the first casualty is always culture.
I hope it works.
Ah!
used to see a lot of concerts here. Oh, unbelievable.
Shit, the CD player's empty. I need to find something to play.
These people right now, or you get none of us.
I told you this would happen. I'm getting on.
Sir, take one more step and I have no choice but to open fire.
Why are you doing this?
Drop your weapon.
Lower your weapon now.
Get off the ladder, sir.
Don't you threaten us.
You will answer for your actions, soldier.
Shaq, quick, move!